most of consumer decisions are taken in the supermarket.
When you look around, it's like there's 45,000 products here, right? Yeah. And they're all screaming for our attention.
I don't really see how you can package this in anything else than plastic.
Plastic is important for the transparency. Look, no calories.
Consumers want smaller packaging.
It's all about convenience. In the online world, is packaging important?
Let's say in the coming 5 to 10 years, what will change in what we eat and drink?
Yeah, well, that's a big question.